एशिया कप से जुड़ी हुई, एशिया कप से ठीक पहले टीम इंडिया को तगड़ा झटका लगा। खबर है कि चोट से जूझ रहे विकेटकीपर और सलामी बल्लेबाज केएल राहुल की वापसी के आसार फिलहाल नहीं दिख रहे हैं। कोच राहुल द्रविड़ ने जानकारी देते हुए बताया कि टूर्नामेंट के पहले दो मैचों में केएल राहुल टीम का हिस्सा नहीं होंगे। 2 सितंबर को होने वाली हाई प्रोफाइल मैच में पाकिस्तान के खिलाफ केएल राहुल नहीं खेल सकेंगे।
Really trained well, done a lot of things. So he's progressing really well on the route that we want to take. But he'll be unavailable for the first part, for the candy leg of the trip. The NCA will be looking after him for the next few days while we are traveling. We will reassess on the 4th and then take it from there. But signs are looking good and he's progressing really well. So he'll be unavailable for the first two games, but we'll assess, like I said, on the 4th and then we'll take it from there.
Absolutely. This is a big, big setback. Rahul Dravid, of course, informing that he's not going to be available for the first two matches, which of course includes the India versus Pakistan match as well. But this was something that Ajit Agarkar and Rohit Sharma, in their press conference as well, when they announced the squad for Asia Cup, had said that he's not going to be fully fit for the start of the Asia Cup. So we'll have to wait and see when does Rahul actually get fully fit to be available for selection.